a person is unable to see objects nearer than 50 centimeter. He wants to read a book placed at a distance of 25 centimeter. Find the nature, focal length, and the power of the lens he requires for his spectacles, right? So yeah, okay. Let's decide for that. So again, first of all, we need to figure out that this is a case of hypermetropia, that because we are not able to see the nearby objects, right? It is given in the question itself that a person is unable to see objects nearer than 50 centimeter. So let's say this is the eye of a person. Okay, this is the eye of a person. Person, right? And this is the object which is kept over here. Let's say this is 50 centimeter. Okay. Now they are saying in the question, if you keep the object over here, this person will not be able to see this. This person with his naked eye, not this person, I mean this person. Okay. So this person with his naked eyes will not be able to see this, as he is suffering from hypermetropia. Okay, hypermetropia, right? So, but if we place a convex lens, right, over here, let's say, right, and form the image of this object at the near point of person's eye, he'll be able to see it. He'll be able to see it, right? So I mean to say is that this convex lens is doing nothing, but it is putting this, I mean, it is forming the image of this particular object at the near point of the person with a defective eye. Are you getting that, Ashni?
Hello? No, but what will you take, V and U?
Yeah. So that's what I'm saying, right? Now we know that this convex lens, right? So this will act like an object for this convex lens, and this will act like a image, right? This is image, this is object, right? So object is nothing but U, image is nothing but V, right? So we write object distance as, again, as I told you, right?
Okay.
This we have to take a negative, and this we have, again, we also have to take this as negative, right? So that's why we are taking U as minus 25 centimeter and V as minus 50 centimeter, and we are applying this particular formula 1 by F is equal to 1 by V minus 1 by U that we have already seen so many times in our yesterday's session, right? So the moment we apply this formula, we will get 1 by F is equal to 1 by 50, right? It's a matter of solving. You guys can do that. So we will get focal length as 50 centimeter. Again, if we get the focal length is 50 centimeter, so there's something wrong over here. So you'll get power as 100 by F, right? So this will be, let me write clearly in a minute over here. Let me write over here. So power will be 100 by F. That will be 100 by 50. That will be 2 diopter. Okay? This will be 2 diopter. As you can see, right, the power is coming as positive. So if power is coming as positive, that means we already know that this has to be a convex lens, right? If you remember, right, I told you yesterday that for a convex lens, P is positive. For a concave lens, P is negative. Okay? Any doubt for anybody?
No, sir.
Okay then.